Mae Andrew Bennett 51 oed o Abergele yn benderfynol o beidio a gadael ei ddyslexia na'r ffaith iddo golli olwg mewn un llygad ei rwystro rhag gael gyrfa lwyddiannus. Andrew achieved a foundation apprenticeship in sustainable recycling activities and is working towards an apprenticeship with learning provider Cambrian Training. He now mentors his workmates and has been rewarded with a promotion to acting supervisor at Bryson Recycling. Trwyddodd Gavin Williams 20 oed o Landegfan i drawsnewid ei fywyd ar ôl cyfnod anodd pan fu ei dad farw a hefyd bu e'n gaeth i gyffuriau am gyfnod. Cafodd hob i'w yrfa fel barbwr gan brentisiaeth sylfaen mewn gwaith barbwr a ddarparwyd gan busnes at Llandrillo Menai a dywed i hynny drawsnewid ei fywyd. Gavin is now self-employed at Rubens Mill Grooming Salon in Llanfair PG and is progressing to an apprenticeship and is looking forward to enhancing his skill set and the ability to offer a traditional shaving service. Llwyddodd Phoebe McLeavy, 20 oed, i oresgyn dyslexia a gwireddu ei bryddwydion ar gyfer gyrfa a chystadlaethau. Mae'n gweithio yn salon Morgan Edward Caerfyrddin, ac ym mis Awst, bu'n cynrychioli'r Deyrnas Unedig yng Nghystadlaethau World Skills International yn Kazan, Rwsia, lle'r enillodd fedal efydd. Having completed a traineeship and foundation apprenticeship in hair at Coleg Sir Gar in Llanelli, she has now progressed to an apprenticeship and says she hopes her story will inspire others.